Hello and welcome to Monkey Knife Fights Picks and Plays for UFC 253, Adesanya versus Costa. I'm Connor Rowntree and I'm giving you my three favorite picks and plays from the main card. And who says chivalry is dead? We're going with ladies first. It's Ketlin Vera versus Ciara Eubanks. In Ciara Eubanks' last six fights, she's scored more than her line of 153.5 points on Monkey Knife Fights, so make sure you hammer more on her. As for Ketlin Vera, she is the favorite in this fight, and in her last three victories, she's scored more than her line of 183.5 points on Monkey Knife Fights, so make sure you hammer more on both those ladies to get the night started. Next up in our co-main event, we have our first title fight of the night. For the vacant light heavyweight belt, it's Jan Błachowicz versus Dominic Reyes. In Błachowicz's last six victories, he scored over 100 fantasy points just with significant strikes, so look for him to have a good output there. In that same time frame, he's also scored two knockouts and two submissions, so look for him to be able to keep up with Dominic Reyes. As for Dominic Reyes, well, he went the distance with John Jones. He's an extremely dangerous striker, and I like him to win this fight. I like both fighters to exceed their point totals on monkeyknifefight.com. But look for Dominic Reyes, who scored over 300 fantasy points against John Jones, to win this fight. Now it's time for our main event, the middleweight championship of the world. The undefeated Paulo Costa challenging the undefeated champion Israel Adesanya. Somebody's O has got to go. And starting with Paulo Costa, in his last two fights, he scored at least 75 strikes. He has an insane output of over 8 strikes landed per minute. So look for him to try to pull close and absolutely hammer his body and try to break the much skinnier man. As for Israel Adesanya, he's been able to outpoint every single opponent, both in the octagon and on the scorecards. 5 out of Adesanya's last 7 fights have gone to distance, and I like him to try to poke and prod at Costa and try to pick him apart in this one. I like Adesanya to win the fight, and I like both fighters to exceed their point total on Monkey Knife Fight. Head over to monkeyknifefight.com right now, lay some money down, and good luck. For all the fans and fighters out there, I'm Connor Rowntree. Remember to hit it hard.